Hello, Uncle Buns. Today, I'm going to show you my room. My room. It's not my house. This is my house, but my house didn't get ready yet. But I still have like the ready clip here, and yeah. So my room is like almost ready, and yeah. So like something is not ready yet. So let's start this video, and I will show you guys my room. So let's start the video. Do this. Right, guys. So let's start with the door, because the door's here and back to the shirt. So if you can see, yes, here, that room over there, that is my sister's room. So we have just like the side of it and stairs. So next one, we are starting from up here. It's big, because like I don't know what to say, but because this is big, so I don't know what to say. This big, it's like very big. So I didn't show you guys my old house, but my old house, this size is like almost this size, but it's medium like that. So let's see what's this size. So you guys can see it's so weird. It's a toys. Like it's a toys. And I don't want to say everything is named, like wasting the time, right? Wasting the time. So I'm showing this all this thing. So from stuff from here, going to there, and just go. So it's up over here. From here is a book and a one volcano toy. And this is all my assignment, like science, maths, and yeah. So I don't know what's that first thing, science too. And up there is my, should be giving to my cousin, but I just keep it for a while because I haven't given it yet because I didn't play it. So over here, this is my like a prayer book, this thing right here, and this is all a prayer book, and this one is a dictionary. This is Oxford. So yeah, so my mother is going to put their things here because my this thing's so big. Here, okay, next one, go here. This is storybooks. So four of them is good. Luton, and three is what the journey was sealed, and one is the, I don't know what's that, this is the most, but my father's book probably. Next one is comics. This is my comics. Okay. This is the comic. So here how it works, you guys didn't see it, but this is how it works. And this is Batman the Dark Knight Returns. I didn't read Justice, like I didn't read Justice book, but I read Marvel book. So I'm gonna rest for a while because my hand is very big. Because I'm using laptop for this thing, so okay, sorry. So yeah, how it works, Batman the Dark Knight Returns, the Web Wars, Spider-Verse, DC Comics, our ultimate character guide, which characters of DC and villains, super heroes and villains, and their guides. So and this one is Avengers, Battle Against Ultron. And this is VK Ritz, and same as Spider-Man, Marvel Spider-Man Avengers of the Red Snake, same of the books. So, yeah, so that's the same red books. So that, everything is, some of the books, someone gave me also, so. Next one is up. You guys see up there, is all my pictures. It's all, look, all there. So that one is that one, the white color shirt with red bow tie is kindergarten, was K2, and beside over there is kindergarten 2, the with orange shirt with a penguin on the pack. That was not really a penguin pet. That one is just a door. So that one I was like nursery or something, nursery kindergarten stick. And beside of it, is my primary 1 and primary 2. So that one is primary 1, primary 2. You guys can't see me because I can't do it. And next one is just three pictures. Like you won't see. You guys won't see the dead one. The dead. You know the dead. It's just like the pictures just right here. This is the dead. I guess it's the dead scene.
So yeah. Oh my god.
Oh shit. The truck.
Give me some sun. Oh, so I just put it already, and the back one is my teacher's kindergarten. Some kittens, right? Some kittens. Yes. Right. Next one, we are going to see all the drawers. We take all the drawers. So that's what. So the first drawer is some of these. Oh, it's just things. Look. It's just things. So I'm gonna do it. Just do it. So there's nothing. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's 8 drawers on this big thing. So yeah, so you guys know it. And the other one is my shirt. I'm not gonna show you guys because it's just shirt. And yeah, so I'm going to end the vlog for today, and you should check out my videos, check out my main channel. This is Ryan the Vlogs. This is Vlog Ryan Vlogs. So see you guys next time. You should check out my first videos, Vlogs with Irfan and Arisabi Gras Girl, RB9SG. I'll put in the description box. So see you guys next time. See you.